All of us experience challenges. Relationships disappoint, families struggle, wounds from the past surface, burdens become overwhelming, and life's dreams disappear. But there is always hope. As a family therapist, I use a blend of conventional therapies and biblical principles to counsel hurting people as they restore hope in their lives.